7. We got about just gone 6:30, and Maddie's flight has landed into London Heathrow, and we are off to get her from the airport. Very excited to see her. It's been 7 months.
7 months.
And yeah, this is one of the worst days you could possibly come to the UK at. Look at this weather. Just look at it. It is absolutely outrageous. This is one of the hottest days in the whole of America, so this is going to be something else for her. Whereas I live in one of the coldest places in the world.
She won't wait to get back to the States.
Yeah, honestly, she's going to want to go back straight away.
We can't wait for two. We'll all be gone for the summer.
turn left.
My crib, guys, welcome.
This is just one of my
hi MTV. Just one of my many houses, you know. I have quite a few, so it's not really a big deal, but
I was like, oh god.
Oh god. Just eat the cupcake.
No. No, I can't.
Mind over matter.
No.
I think I'm a really bad vlogger.
Can we do some yoga, please?
We're gonna do yoga without Maddie. How do you do that? Yoga with at Zampi Eats. 1 to 10, how dead inside are you?
Probably like 9.
I told the roots that one.
What is wrong with you, Sean?
This guy just hit on Maddie and he was 11!
Literally 11? Oh my god! He's like, oh.
No.
Oh,
don't. Ew! Round 5 for me, round 4 for them.
You're winning, you're just winning.
I know,